morning, Sterling High School. I'm Gwendolyn Ertle, and you are watching the Sterling Tiger News Network. Last week was our homecoming week, and it was a success. There were a numerous amount of students who showed their spirit throughout the week, as well as a copious amount of students who showed up for our homecoming football game. A huge congratulations to our 2023 homecoming royalty, Bailey Jackson, Hunter Hirschfeld, Dayton DiOrio, Shania Whitman, Brooklyn Ogley, Ethan Tyne, Logan Zwirn, and Aylin Wright. The dance was also a great success, and we wanted to thank Lisa Shoemaker and Student Council for their hard work in organizing not only the dance, but parts of the homecoming football game. Here are some highlights from last week.
Let's get ready to rumble!
If I die, know I lived in missing bullets.
I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that's shining always gonna.
Hold up, pause, yeah, pause, pause, yeah, pause.
They want it, they never will. Stop the party. I say y'all having a good time out there.
Homecoming week, we also had other sports compete, and while they all did phenomenal, the Sterling Tigers softball team has been on a clean sweep, coming up with victory after victory throughout the week.
I'm a softball player and my girls are here for backup. You can try and stop us, but my team is set to act up. Call us what you want, girl, you better check the scoreboard. Moving past my haters like I'm surfing on a surfboard. Girl, think about it if you're about it coming.
The Sterling softball team has been working hard and definitely have an outstanding season on the horizon for them. The Sterling Business Department has already been underway with a few great projects they've been working on. One such was student-made commercials. Here are a few of those now.
These shoes are very comfortable. Many adults and kids love Birkenstocks. They are very durable.
Birkenstock.
Please buy your Birkenstocks today.
Without AirPods. With AirPods. As you can see, the benefits of AirPods are speed, agility, and endurance. Yeah, dog.
Can you bring me my chapstick?
No, Napoleon.
But my lips hurt real bad.
Today, we're going around asking people for Aquaphor.
Yep.
Miss Reed, are you an Aquaphor user?
Heck yeah.
Nice.
Abby, are you a proud Aquaphor user?
Look at
what
the
do you
list.
Like about Brown. What do you like about Aquaphor?
Very, very, very saturated. And it tastes good.
Yeah, put it on. Good job. Give it a kiss. Well, there. I am a proud Aquaphor user. And in the personal columns. It's durable.
Yeah, that's what we do.
Aquaphor is number one dermatologist recommended brand. Clinically proven to restore smooth, healthy skin.
Used for minor cuts, scrapes, or burns.
Helps protect from drying effects of wind and cold weather.
Buy at your local Walgreens.
Are you tired? Drink this.
Oh, thanks.
Stay with that. And it also helps you focus. I gotta go. I'm too locked in. It's my typing.
If you want a six card, buy six stars for 16.
Put disclaimer.
Under Colorado law, an equine sponsored or professional shall not be liable for an injury or to the death of a participant in equine activities resulting in an inherent risk of equine activities.
I was able to take a look back at some old yearbooks from the years 1994 all the way back to 1919. I was able to find some interesting fun facts and some history that these books hold.
Sterling High School used to be named Logan County High School from 1919 to at least 1934. In 1952, our mascot used to be Benny the Bengal and was illustrated multiple times throughout the yearbook. Also in 1952, they used to have many more clubs, such as Pep Club, S Club, which was basically a club for everyone who lettered in their sports, and Girls Athletic Association. However, they also had clubs we have today, such as National Honor Society and FFA. In 1991 to 1992 was the first time Sterling High School allowed students to wear shorts all year long. The Sterling Band made the Denver Post in 1984 after performing at a state basketball tournament. In 1992, Sterling High School had a Powder Puff football team as well as a gymnastics team. Homecoming used to be a lot more formal than it is today. The girls would often wear longer dresses and treat it more of like a wedding or a prom. In 1919, they also had a thing called normal training, which was basically a class for psychology, reviews, and practice teaching. This has been your Sterling Tiger News Network. I'm Gwendolyn Ertl, and thank you so much for tuning in this week.